वाला जो हादसा था खूबसूरत वाला आपकी लाइफ में, ये कैसे हुआ? आई गॉट सेलेक्टेड जस्ट रैंडमली. आई वॉज इन जबलपुर फॉर माई नेशनल टूर्नामेंट एंड शिमित अमीन एंड यू नो द असिस्टेंट केम एंड दे वर लाइक यू नो वी आर मेकिंग अ फिल्म ऑन हॉकी एंड एंड आई वाज आई रिमेंबर आई वाज इन माय टॉवल एंड स्टैंडिंग लाइक दिस एंड लाइक आ टेलीफिल्म बना रहे होंगे. आई नेवर थॉट दैट एनीबॉडी कुड be thinking of making a film on hockey, you know. So yes, for me it was like whatever, you know. So all my girls were like, "Arey, arey, let's go, you guys go, I'll just follow you, whatever." Jabalpur, where I got my first break,
okay.
Where I was playing, you know, from my, I was representing my state, and then you know my director came and they were like, and I was just taking it very casually, and I remember giving the audition also. It was a very funny audition. They had this camera like this and my director was like, okay, you know, there's this girl who isn't past you and you have to just sort of, you know, like give her galis and abuse her and all. And at that time I was like, abuse her? Like, no chance in hell. You know, in sports we do give each other like, you know, like yeah tune pass nahi kiya and all that, but we never abuse. That's the discipline.
Never do gali galoch sort of thing.
No, never. Yeah, in sports is all about discipline. So if the people who play sports, you know that you cannot abuse. I mean, even if you're angry, you have to show it in your game. So there's no chance like, hey, come in here. No.
So finally, when you were in front of the camera, और आपको जब मुंह से बोला गया कि थोड़ा सा अपने अपशब्द आप निकाले मुंह से,
तो वो अपशब्द हमारे मुंह से निकल गया like, तूने मुझे पास नहीं किया एंड ब्ला 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 एंड आई वाज सेइंग ऑल दैट. देयर वाज दिस असिस्टेंट हु वाज लाइक प्रॉम्प्टिंग मी, क्या कुत्ती भी बोल दे, सॉरी बोल दे,
ये भी बोल दे, वो भी बोल दे.
एंड आई एम लुकिंग एट हर एंड आई एम लाइक आई एम सॉरी आई कांट डू दिस, आई एम सॉरी कांट डू दिस. बट एनीवे आई थिंक आई वाज रियली स्मॉल एट दैट टाइम. यू नो द बेस्ट पार्ट वाज टू प्ले हॉकी एंड द best moment for me was you know when we got those blue jerseys and it had India written on the back.
Wow.
Of the jersey, trust me, I almost cried because that was the moment that I had dreamt all my whatever, you know, childhood. Because when I started playing hockey, my only dream was to play from India, to represent my country in a very big level. And when I got that shirt, you know, like my jersey, and it had India written, I said, boss, फिल्म में सही पर हो गया. सो आई वॉज वेरी गुड एट स्पोर्ट्स, सो दैट वॉज अ वेरी नॉर्मल थिंग, यू नो, कमिंग इन द न्यूज़पेपर. बट द बेस्ट पार्ट वॉज द रिस्पॉन्स फ्रॉम द पब्लिक, यू नो,
चित्रांशी वाज समथिंग लाइक दैट.
इट वाज मोर ऑफ चक दे. इवन टिल नाउ, आई मीन आई वाज रिसेंटली इन गोवा एंड आई हैड दिस फ्यू गाइस एंड दे लाइक चक दे एंड आई एम लाइक yeah. Actually, when Chak De released, I was so busy with so many things, I didn't know what to do. And I started doing my college and then my film released and it was obviously completely different. And then I got called from Madhur Bhandarkar's office and it's like, we want you for this role. It's a very small role, but you know, it's a very important role and
very impactful role.
Yes. I was like, okay, let's just try it. So I think at that time when I did my second film, it was like I was on my own. I had no sort of no backing. I didn't have my girls who were protecting me while, you know, when I was doing Chak De, because it was a very protective environment with Yash Raj and, you know, and they were taking care of
many girls are around, so you feel like girl is okay. You feel very protective, so
yes, of course. And even the team, because I was the youngest one on my whole team, so I got pampered by everyone, like including Shahrukh sir.
Oh, and
they are a girl, like really, really, you know, they used to be like so jealous, like, oh, giving him this extra attention, and I'm like, yay, I'm young, okay, let's
see. So that's why Shahrukh attention yahan pe mil raha tha.
Yes, absolutely. So it was, and we used to have like bets also. He's a really good hockey player, you know. So we used to have these bet ki sir aap to matlab kaisi beginner ke hockey apne le rakhi hai, so chalo aap score karo. It, you know, there was this goalkeeper from Australia and she was like, whoever can score her, it means like, dude, you can really really score. Okay. So we used to have these bet between me and him, and he's like, okay, chal tu maar, and he'll be like, chal maar, you know, net pe maar, and he's like, dude, this is awesome.
I mean, it was very very fun working with Shahrukh.
Oh my God, a lot of fun. I have never met somebody who is so charismatic. He is magical in his own sense, not just his sense of humor, but just as how humble he is. Mm-hmm. You know, he sits with you and he hugs you so sprightly and like, oh, don't let me go. And he smells so nice, you know,
the perfume that he uses, like,
yes,
wow.
You would know from like very 10 meters or whatever, that he is a giant. We used to practice and all, and you know, all the girls were like, I think he's coming, can smell him.
He would actually appear.
So we had that major connection with him that we would know that he's coming just by his scent. So you can imagine.
That is like super awesome, yaar.
Khelne wala khel rahega, rokne wala fail rahega. Jo zyada marode mooch, chaat le jaake bhains ki poonch.
Chuk de! Superb, so we, you know, both of us are saying bye now. For now, I hope you guys had a very, very gala time. So Sky Negi is also going to home. So okay guys, we are also going back to home.
Bye!
Until that time, hum bhi aapko pout kar de.
Thank you so much guys, you are amazing.
Thank you, bye!